Event cameras are novel bio-inspired visual sensors in which each pixel operates independently and asynchronously. Instead of producing frames, pixels in an event camera keep track of their brightness. When this goes over or below a certain threshold, they trigger an event. If there is no motion, there are no events. Conversely, if motion is very fast, they do not suffer from motion blur. This is because event cameras sample the scene at exactly the rate of the scene dynamics, making them especially useful for capturing motion. However, it can be hard to tell the difference between events that were caused by objects in the scene and events which were generated by ego motion. In this work, we present a motion segmentation algorithm which takes in a set of events and segments these into the motions that best explain them. We achieve this through iterative motion compensation and event cluster likelihood estimation. If we view a set of events in a three-dimensional spatio-temporal volume, we can transform the events so that we are viewing them along the motion trajectory of the objects that cause them. When we do this, the events for that object become sharper. We can measure this sharpness by looking at the contrast of the image. Since the function of contrast with respect to motion parameters is well behaved, we can optimize the function to find the motion parameters. Ideally, we would sharpen each object independently. But to do this, we need to know which event comes from which object, or the event likelihoods. Thus, we have a chicken and egg problem. To find likelihoods, we need motion compensation. To get motion compensation, we need likelihoods. We solve this through iterative combined optimization of both. Here are some results. Here we show a spinning fan with a coin dropping in front of it. Here we show several sequences from the extreme event dataset. This dataset shows challenging sequences of balls being thrown at high speed or quadrotors flying in near darkness with strobes flashing. Here, we demonstrate the high dynamic range capabilities of event cameras by looking straight into the sun. Here, we demonstrate that our algorithm is capable of segmenting traffic events from ego motion events. The slider sequences show that our algorithm is precise enough to be able to estimate relative depth from translational motions. Our algorithm also performs well on objects that are not rigid. Finally, we show a plot of convergence versus iterations. Watch as the segmentation improves with each optimization step.